Yo, Kai's laundry, Matt.
Yo, nigga, we got your family tied up, nigga. We need 500,000, you already know.
Fuck you mean?
500,000, nigga, or they get it. Kids, everything, nigga.
Aight, nigga. Fuck!
Kai was the man, 94 had the Lex land. Him and Big Chan, a real killer in his right hand. Man, the type that put you in the trunk for cheap. And for Kai, he was putting niggas in the trunk for free. Call him Big Chan, half black and Chinese. Size of a lineman, Kai almost looked Guyanese. Pretty hair, Rick Fox, nigga, with a hot temper. These niggas made cold summers and hot winters. Ran the hood for years, had foes tipping beers. Should've had a face full of tattooed tears. After being the man for so many years, Kai realized it was time to change his career. Bought some property up, put some stores there. Had a falling out with Chan and Chan disappeared. No more supplying the rock, cashed out the block. Got married and moved the family near Plymouth Rock. Kai had a little brother, was a real hothead. Yo, listen, little man, listen, broke nigga, fucking with Kai's bread. Try to tell him that the 90s wasn't dead, but Kai would just reply, yeah, Moody's kicks instead. Here's where it get funky at, in his laundromat. Kai gets a call, this is what the voice spat. Listen, nigga, we got your family all tied up. In your living room, got them all lined up. We need 500,000 or if time's up. Lord knows where these folks are gonna wind up. He could hear his family screaming in the background. He said, aight, bitch, but Kai went back down. He pushed 90 to the stash house, the fast route. Grabbed a dozen Eagle 40 and a mask out. And some cash out. He just knew this nigga Chan back for a cash mount. He thought Kai owed him, but no way. Kai steps ahead any day. Gets to the crib, steps to the front door. Call the number back, nigga, I'm at the front door.
Door
opens, I got what you need here.
Right here, baby.
Look back and forth to see the scenes clear. Soon as he steps, Kai gets to his chest. Pull a mask off, not a face he recollects. Here's the other running down the steps. But when dude got there, Kai disappeared. Then he felt the steel to the back of his head. Kai had a secret passageway under his shed. Kai said, oh yeah, fuck,
nigga, you dead.
Step back in the crib, close the door. Kai had a smart, cause these niggas wasn't ready for war. Cocked back the joint, let the eagle fly. Blew dude's knees off, then asked, was he ready to die?
Now,
the D between his eyes, pulled off his mask and gas. With a face full of wonder to see it was none other than his baby brother.
What the fuck is you doing? What the fuck is you doing?